Hello there. Good morning. Watching Proactive London and joining us today from Real Luck Group, we have news because they have partnered with Aspires Global BtoBet for casino and sportsbook solutions at Luckbox. So that is the news of the day and to deliver it and as to what it means for both of your companies, we have Thomas Rosander from Real Luck Group, of course, the CEO at the helm of the company there, and for the very first time, Dima Reiderman here from BtoBet, the COO. How are you both doing?
Great. How are you?
I'm doing well here in London. So big news for you. Let's maybe start with Thomas on this one and maybe outline what this partnership means for Luckbox, if you would.
Yeah. So this partnership is a huge deal for us. It's a key part of our growth strategy, and it's going to enable us to basically reach our vision and become the number one esports betting destination. And this deal pretty much sets us up and removes all kind of limitations for us to expand our trading offer and our player experience.
Mm-hmm. Maybe tell us a bit more about why you're making this change now and why investors should maybe take note, do you think?
Yeah, so in order for us to become number one, we must differentiate and truly build a genuine esports betting experience. This deal enables us to do that, and it also indicates to investors that that we're in the middle of a giant leap. Mm-hmm. That's gonna set us apart from the rest. And with this deal, we also passed a major milestone, and we did it on time. And I hope that investors understand that this is not just another provider, and realize that we're something disruptive that we're doing, and that they want to continue to be part of that.
Sounds good. Dima, let's bring you into the fold here. Maybe tell us about your services that you offer and how you're planning to benefit Luckbox.
Yeah, hi, Katie. Thank you for adding me in. Yeah, so we at BtoBet, we're a full stack platform, which means we offer, you know, the entire spectrum of the iGaming industry, the sportsbook, esports, virtual sports, casino and lottery as well. And now part of the Aspire Global Group, we really are able to offer almost every part of the iGaming value chain. Now, having said all that, what really our passion and, you know, what sets us apart from the competitors is the sportsbook offering, and esports is a big part of that. The technology we offer, I mean, you've heard Thomas say, we empower operators to deliver a bespoke player experience. So Luckbox and the great team they have with them, they be able to use our open APIs and the open platform to construct really a bespoke player journey and a player experience, which I think are key for succeeding in the esports world. And Luckbox, well, you've heard their aspirations. They want to be number one, and we want to be there with them.
Do you want to be number one with them? I like that very much. And you've mentioned, obviously, the role of esports. Of course, Luckbox is an esports dedicated platform. How important do you think that esports will be for the iGaming role in the future?
Yeah, I think it's definitely a trend, but it's not a trend that's going to pass quickly. The audience is growing. The player base is growing significantly. Some providers and some operators have invested in this couple of years back, and they've, you know, they're already reaping the fruits, especially during the first weeks of the pandemic, the first months when the regular sports were down. I mean, esports was really taking a huge, huge leap forward, and it hasn't stopped since. So it continues to grow. So we believe that esports is definitely the future. We're investing in a lot in the new providers, new technology, and really couldn't be more excited to part with someone like Luckbox, who's esports is the name of the game. And like I said, they want to be number one, and we want to be there with them.
Sounds good. And finally, Thomas, we'll give you the last word here today, if you like. How does this deal, how does it set you up for further improvement and growth for the company as a whole?
This was the last real obstacle, I would say, for us to do what we want to do. And yeah, we are super excited to work with BtoBet and Dima and all of his team. And we're on our way to become number one now. Feels awesome.
Sounds like you're both going for that number one spot. That is clear today. Thank you both very much indeed. That's Dima there here for the very first time from BtoBet, accompanied today by Thomas there from Real Luck Group.
Thank you.